Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Thanks for visiting our website. I'd like to take a couple minutes to show you a really nice motorhome we just took in on trade. This is a very clean 2008 31M Fiesta by Fleetwood. This is a great floor plan. We'll take a look inside here in just a minute, but it's kind of a good combination of a motorhome that's on the smaller side but still has a good livable floor plan. So if you're looking for something that's, you know, not too big but, you know, comfortable to get out and spend some time in, this could be a good fit. It's been very well cared for. The people traded it in on a new motorhome, so they just upgraded into something new. The only reason they got rid of it, it's a very nice coach. It's built on the Workhorse chassis, so it has the V8 Vortec engine, 8.1 liter, so you have plenty of power, 340 horsepower, so you're not lacking for power to tow a vehicle behind you if you're out on the road. And once I mentioned too that it, you know, it does have a good little floor plan, so we'll take a look inside. But one of the things that I like about this coach too is the fact that it does have full body paint, so you have automotive style paint on the unit. Gives it a much better finish on the outside. It'll hold up over a longer period of time. They don't fade like some of the coaches do that have just the white finish on the outside, your fiberglass. Good storage on this too. Notice good storage compartments. This one goes all the way across. They're a nice rotocast material too, so it's a material that's easy to clean. So you can throw things in there and not have to worry about things getting stained or dirty. It's easy to clean them out, just wipe them out. Great awning on this, has a nice size awning. The patio awning goes almost the length of the unit. Again, more storage compartments. Got a whole house water filter there. Good size propane tank. Back here you have some more really nice size storage compartments. I mentioned a tow vehicle. This one is already set up for towing. Got the hitch and everything. Nice backup camera. Solid fiberglass rear cap. This one does have a nice size generator too. It has a little upgraded air generator. It's a 5500 Onan gas generator. So you've got, as long as you have fuel in your fuel tanks, at least a quarter tank or thereabouts, you'll have plenty of fuel to operate your generator. And that is a little larger. Most of these coaches that are this size come with the 4,000 watt generator. So having a little bigger generator is a nice upgrade. Easy access to your service bay here, that where you hook up for your fresh water and your black tank drains, all right here. Easy to get to. Again, more storage. This is a two slide out unit. You've got a slide on both sides. What I like about this is this slide out brings your storage compartments out, so you don't have to reach underneath there to get to your storage. And you know, it comes out with the slide out. It's a little easier access. Let's take a look on the inside. Starting up from the front here, you can see it does have a nice flat screen TV up front. I had mentioned that it is on a Workhorse chassis, so you have the General Motors powertrain in it with the 8.0 liter V8. Leveling jacks up front, has the auto leveling system, so it's just a one-touch affair. Just hit the level, auto level. Does have a grade brake on this one also, which is nice. So if you're going down a steep grade, pulling your car behind you, you can hit that grade brake, and it'll help brake your vehicle without you having to ride your brakes on the unit itself. Really helps in keeping things from pushing you down the hill. Nice little dinette slide out, storage down below. That's big storage compartments. Slide out all the way, have metal glides. And storage up above also. Looks like it has all the original books that come with it. Two-door refrigerator also. Freezer up on top. Refrigerator down below. What's nice about this too is it is easy access. It sits pretty close to the ground. Some of them tend to be a little high. This one's real easy to get to. A slide out pantry here, so you've got little compartments here that'll slide out. These have little adjustments allow them to slide out. These are locked in right now. Nice little L-shaped kitchen with extension on your countertop right here. Two stainless steel sinks. Of course, a gas oven and stove top with plenty of storage down below also. Microwave is right here, easily accessible. It's a little slide out shelf right there. Place to work. Lots of drawers right in through here too. Storage, abundant storage in this one. Does have a little, electric fan vent right here too, which is nice, right in your kitchen area, so you have a way to move air if you're in here working in the kitchen. Side aisle setup on this one, so rather than going into your bedroom in the middle of your motorhome, it does have the aisle on the side, which gives you bigger window access here. So with two big windows, lets in a lot of natural light. The bedroom area does have a slide out also, has a nice queen size walk around bed. It feels like actually a nice little mattress topper on here. It feels like it's memory foam, so it's got a nice upgraded bed. Storage up above the bed. It's nice, you can walk around the bed, easy to make. Goes back in there quite a ways. You got nice deep storage, good closet space right here. Place to hang clothes, and then you have nice deep drawers here too that come out. They're full extension. Bedroom TV is also set up here with a flat screen. Nice little shelf here where you can put knickknacks or a little working area. Maybe. You can see that the bathroom has two doors into it, one from your bedroom area here. Nice stand-up shower. Plenty of room, storage inside of the bathroom. A little skylight. Air conditioning's all ducted, so you have heat and air conditioning throughout the coach. Really a nice little setup. This is a great little motorhome. If you're looking for maybe your first motorhome, maybe you've been in a towable and you're thinking about going motorized, but you don't really want a huge motorhome, this could be a good fit. Very clean. It's very well kept. Only has about 26,000 miles. I don't think I mentioned that. It's a low mileage, exceptionally clean coach. So I'll make you a nice unit if you're looking for something along these lines. Get a hold of me if you would. It's Jim Beckler. They call me Catfish Jim here at the RV Corral. So look me up. You can reach me on my cell phone at 541-510-1017. So please feel free to get a hold of me, and I'll be glad to help. Thanks.